Welcome back everybody, I'm CeramicWeasel and I am ready to get started on an adventure. We have places to go, we have things to see. So we've got this quest to go to Corvega Assembly Plant and that is exactly what I'm planning to do. It is quite a ways away. It's gonna be dangerous. But I'm ready, I think. I've got my things together, I've got my weapons upgraded, I've got my armor full of pockets. Ooh, that was a bit of lag there. Okay, I've got my armor full of pockets. I prioritize the pockets over enhancements to the armor defense. It's probably not such a good idea. Particularly because when I woke up this morning, I discovered that I had been affected by this illness weakness and I take 20% more damage now. That's kind of frightening, okay? I have one dose of antibiotics. I'm not sure I want to use it on this. I'm really regretting using it on the parasite now. I think having to eat more food is a small price to pay to have a dose of antibiotics you can use on these more virulent diseases, these horrendous illnesses that you can pick up. But I think I'm just going to have to go with it. I'm just going to have to live with the fact that I have this illness for a little while until I can find some more antibiotics. I really don't want to I really don't want to use the one dose that I have to get rid of this thing only to find that I don't have a dose of antibiotics when I need it. That would be terrifying. That would be really scary. So I'm just gonna carry on. I hope that this doesn't come back to bite me, but I did do one thing. I made myself a sniper rifle. So this was from the hunting rifle that we picked up from that raider who died there. I think his name was Gristle. And I think this will allow me to avoid a lot of combat, possibly, hopefully, and get me through somehow. I don't know whether it's gonna work out how I expected it to, but I think we just need to keep our fingers crossed. And okay, so we are headed that way. All right, so objective is over here. All right. So the plan is to just go all the way there in one go, take these guys out, and then head back. But I don't know. I've done this before, guys, and there is a lot of stuff between here and there. I'm not sure if I will. Maybe I should be sticking to the road. What do you think, guys? I feel like running around through the wilderness. maybe not the best of ideas when I'm taking 20% more damage. How did I get a disease? I guess it was because of the bloat fly that hit me. Oh my god. Codsworth, please be careful. Don't frighten me with these things. I am going to have to be more careful not to get hit by these diseased creatures, these diseased things anymore, because this is not good. I am not at all happy about this development. But all right, we can manage, I think. As I said, I've done this before a couple of times with different characters. I kind of know what to. What's spotting me? I kind of know what to expect. So hopefully I can avoid the worst of it, and hopefully, you know, I will find mattresses on the way to make save points. And I do believe that there is a settlement nearby that I can activate the workshop on and just make myself a bed to give me a closer save point than Sanctuary. Okay, it's just Brahmin. Okay. I don't think I really need to kill those for meat. I'm pretty stocked up, and besides, I'm trying to keep my carry weight down. This sniper rifle that I got is quite heavy. I replaced my pipe rifle. It's gone now. But I'm hoping this sniper rifle will okay. Just some wild dogs. That's alright. Yeah, I think we're just going to avoid those guys for now. So here is the settlement that I was talking about. I believe that we can activate the workshop in here, build ourselves a bed, and with any luck, we can avoid having to to go all the way back to Sanctuary if we die. I'm hoping I find more mattress. Yep. Okay, I was expecting this. It's all good. All good, guys. Okay, there's more. It's always more. Oh, okay, bottle cap mine, guys. Bottle cap mine, remember that. So yeah, I did upgrade my pistol a little bit. I'm trying to avoid doing it because I do not intend to keep using the pistol for too much longer. And I am completely out of adhesive again, because, you know, upgrades to armor and weapons, they take a lot of adhesive. I don't know how to get more. I guess I'm just going to have to make my own, which I can do once I get my crops established. Oop. Maybe I should just be letting Cosworth do this so I can save ammunition. But what the hell? We've got action points. We've got ammunition to spare. I think we're okay to do this. You know, all right. I'll take the hide because there's a workshop over there. I can stash this away. But I don't really want to be carrying it with me all the way to my objective, because that would be, I don't know, that would be just a waste of space. I have been dramatically affected by this change to carry weight, because my strength is so low. It's just a huge percentage of my total carry weight was taken away with this patch, guys. I don't know how I'm gonna manage, but all right. Let's carry on anyway. Okay. Let's see. I don't think there's anything else I need to worry about here. There is certainly dangers lurking in this location, I'm fairly sure. There's at least two mines that I can think of, as well as a rad roach or two around here. Oh, adhesive. Okay. More adhesive. This is good. Maybe I can upgrade my... Oh, no, this probably doesn't have an armor workbench anywhere. Oh, well. Let's just activate this and... wonder... Oh, there is a bed, but it's in there. Alright, yes, okay. Let me just... Oh, what do you think, guys? Do you think this is... Oh, radiation. Stay away from the pond until you've cleared it out. Okay, Codsworth.
Hey.
You must stay...
Wait there.
There. My pleasure. I do not trust you around traps. It is It is incredibly dangerous. Okay, that's disarmed. But I do believe there's another one somewhere. And oh god, guys.
Whoa. Okay.
Wow. Ooh, that made me jump. That made me jump. Okay. It's all good. We're fine.
It's all over but the crime.
I don't see any more. I don't know if there's any more in here. I'm pretty sure there isn't. But just in case, maybe we should build ourselves a bed and sleep just for an hour, just to give us a save point. I'm a little bit jumpy because of this weakness illness that I have. Okay. So we've got a tactical 10mm pistol there. Okay. I really don't want to sleep on this mattress, guys. I've heard rumors that sleeping on mattresses that are on the ground, you know, not proper beds, will get you parasites and things. It's a bit of a concern. So what I might do is build myself a little shack or something. Alright. I think that can work. So let's just go into build mode and scrap some things to get some wood. Yep. Maybe some steel and things as well. Why not? And let's just, you know, throw down a prefab shack, just a little one. Oops. Nope. That's probably a bit too big, actually. I don't know. What do you think, guys? You think that's befitting of my standards? Yeah, why not? Okay. All right, a bed. We need a bed. Okay. Furniture, beds. Oh no. We don't have cloth. Okay, we can fix this. There are bits of things here. We can use paper. And something. I'm sure there's something in here. This is a broken chair. Oh, it's only got plastic. Come on. Cigarette, maybe? I love how you can scrap cigarettes and turn them into beds. That makes total sense. You know, 5 good cigarettes and you've got yourself a bed. It's a little strange, but that's how it works. Let's not question it too much. Oh, cloth too. I think that's enough now. Yep. Okay. So let's just put this down and give ourselves a save point. And this will make me feel so much better. Just such a simple thing. All right. And let's just take a quick nap. I don't think we've been out all that long. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. I'm parched from lack of water. That's okay. I am perfect. Oh. I keep forgetting about that. Okay. I have bound some hotkeys to my extra mouse buttons just for simplicity when dealing with these kinds of things. I think it's going to be really helpful to just be able to click a mouse button and get yourself fed and hydrated. Now, if I recall, there is a mine somewhere in here. So I'm going to have to be quick, guys. Okay. Okay. We're all good now. Ooh. What did I just knock down there? I don't know. I think that was the only one. I think so. Oh boy. It's a good thing I know about these things. But that mine has caught me out so many times. I just always blunder into it. I don't know why. I never learn. Ooh, a key. Okay. Okay, what does this give me? Charisma 2, but it's... Oh, weight 3. That's not going to happen. Okay, so I've brought along some charisma boosting gear because I'm pretty sure we're going to run into a merchant or two on our way on the road. I want to be able to trade some things, you know, for multiple reasons. I'm hoping I find like a traveling doctor or something, because I really need to get some more antibiotics. I am in desperate need of antibiotics. Oh, so many things. Maybe we should just leave it all until we come back. I just don't know. Okay. I left Codsworth behind.
Hey. Over here.
Yep, just shout. Okay, come on. I do enjoy the fact that you can just yell at them from across the field or whatever and have them catch up to you. What was... Something was detecting me. Okay. I thought I got the key for this. This is very strange.
That's it.
Okay, it's not booby-trapped. Good to know. But there's clearly something detecting me. Okay. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I don't like this. It's a bit concerning. I'm pretty sure there is something in here. Yeah, fusion core. Good to have. Okay. Come on out. Wherever you are. Wah! Wrong button. No! Don't let it hit you! Oh boy. Okay.
No way I could pick this.
Well, that's a shame. Okay. Okay, I think we're relatively safe now. Yep. Nothing else is detecting me, so... Okay, let's get back to that workbench and drop some things off and keep on going. Oh, stay away from the irradiated pool. At least until I have a chance to clear those radioactive barrels out of there. Because those are going to be dangerous in the meantime. So let me just... unload some stuff. I got a bottle cap mine. I don't really want that. Frag mine. Oh, no, we don't need that. So I've got lots of pocketed armor pieces here, which hopefully will allow us to carry a bit. It got me back up to where I was before, which in the grand scheme of things isn't very much. Anyway, so I will need to watch what I pick up. Be very, very picky about. Okay. So I brought a refreshing beverage along just in case. I've brought some robot repair kits along because Codsworth is undoubtedly going to get himself into trouble, and I will need to bail him out. I've probably brought along more... No, I don't want to do that. I want to do this. Okay. And probably store the fusion core. Yeah, that's, it weighs 4 pounds. It's just gonna slow me down, guys. Yeah, so I probably brought more meds than I really need, like Radaway and Stimpax, but I feel like that they're a relatively light item that you can trade, and you can trade them for quite a lot, actually. So yeah, I'm just gonna roll with this. I am hoping that I can encounter somebody now. My memory serves me. Oh wait, where did those wild dogs go? They are there. Okay. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Can I get up here? Doesn't look like it. All right. Well, let's try out my new sniper rifle then, huh? Let's see how well it works. Wow, that's some kick.
What's all this?
Oh, Codsworth. Really? Really, Codsworth? That was not wise of you. Oh. Okay. You gotta wonder about these robots, you know. You're aiming through a scope, pointing a rifle at some wild dogs, and the robot just wanders right out in front. Really? Really? Well, you know, I figure I'm eventually gonna shoot Codsworth, whether it be by accident or intentional. It's gonna happen one day, so whatever. Let's just, okay, where are we going? We are going down there. Okay, guys, I have an idea. I have a crazy idea. Over here is a couple of vendors, I think, who I think... Ooh, he's injured. How did that happen, I wonder?
Whoa there, cowboy!
Hey, don't call me a cowboy. I don't even have my cowboy hat on yet. I did bring one along. Am I peckish? What's going on here? Did I get peckish somehow? I'm peckish. Okay, what can I do with that? Do I even have... No, I don't think I even favorited any of this. That's okay, we can do it now. So let's put that one there. And we should be able to... Yep, do... That. Okay. Okay, that works. So yeah, there's been a couple of developments. So I got word today that
something's afoot.
That the creation kit is in closed beta. So this is the official modding kit, which will allow people to create much better and more comprehensive mods, as well as developing mods for consoles. Okay, so this is... Where are we now? Okay, so yes, that is where we need to go. So where is this... this place that I remember. Oh, it's over here somewhere. It's over here somewhere, guys. Oh, is that it? I think that's it. Okay. So I wanted to stop over here because I know there are some merchants here. And I'm hoping one of them might have some antibiotics. I don't know. I'm not sure. We're just gonna have to...
We had a deal, Trudy.
Whoop.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Okay. I have done this before, so I do know that I will need to be able to pass a few speech checks to convince these guys to stand down. So I'm just gonna put on some charisma gear, and what I also might do, because I brought it along, and this is the a good opportunity to use it, is my great mentats, which I created, should give me a nice charisma boost. And Codsworth disliked that, of course he did.
Whoa, whoa, easy there, Scammer. This doesn't involve you.
What's going on here?
It's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
Talking is probably a good idea. But let's ask some more questions.
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet, then some more, then a lot more. Now he's in debt.
Yes. Well, you know, let's take the middle ground, I guess.
Looks to me like they shouldn't have bought that jet, and you shouldn't have sold it to them.
Yeah, well, hindsight's a bitch, and I'm holding the leash. Now you gonna help us out, or what?
Sure. Codsworth will probably like me if I take this very politely and helpfully.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Alright. I've been trying to get likes from Codsworth for a while now, so I'm glad he's playing along. Okay. I guess we have a little chat here.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Okay, let's just ask her.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on jet, sold him a ton of junk on credit, and now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
Let's try to end this peacefully.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right.
Hooray, okay. But that and I got another like from Codsworth. This is...
You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
All right. I like to resolve that peacefully because
never take a hit of jet again. I swear.
Good. Please don't. Because that gives us access to both of these merchants in the future, and I think that's very helpful. Codsworth, can you please? Okay.
We get paid, and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
Sure, yeah, okay. Let's go.
Sure, let's take a look. You got needs, I got product.
Now, I am seriously hoping... No, he doesn't have any. Oh, no. What am I gonna do? I was really hanging out for some antibiotics there, but, but that's rough. Okay, we can sell you some things, I guess. And make a little bit of extra money and lighten our load ever so slightly as well. So yeah, I don't need anywhere near this amount of, oh wow, okay, you've only got 300 and that's the most I can sell you. Oh, I could probably sell you, yeah, okay. What about a stimpak? Is a stimpak too much? Yeah, that'll put him over. Okay, but if I get the Radex back, then I can sell you a stimpak. And we're good, alright. So, you know, I like to clear out their money if I can, because money is always helpful.
Hey there.
We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us?
I will be happy to if you've got something good.
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
Okay. Yeah, well, okay. Again, there's no antibiotics. This is a disaster, guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I can't go into Corvega with 20% extra damage. How will I ever survive? Oh no. What are we gonna do? I may be forced to use my last dose. All right. What about junk? What have you got with junk? Oh, okay. Yep, screws. That's got screws in it. This has got nuclear material. Oh, I need nuclear material. There's more. All right. I'll take... No. Oil, I'm not so needy of the oil, but... I'll definitely take anything with adhesive or screws. So that's got a screw in it. Circuitry. And there. Okay, toy truck, a screw in it. All right. Adhesive. Yes, definitely. All right, so let's try to make some of this money back while I have you here and I can sell you things. And some stimpaks, why not? You know, I honestly don't think stimpaks are all that useful anymore, guys. Because I noticed that when you take them, it makes you thirsty. So you end up having to use some water anyway, immediately after you use the stimpak. And it just makes me wonder why...
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
No, I did not. I absolutely need that, Codsworth, and you should know this by now. So yeah, you get thirsty from stimpaks now, and you just think, well, why don't I just drink some water instead? Surely that will heal me anyway, and I have no need for the stimpak. I don't see any real reason for them anymore other than to heal crippled limbs and to revive companions. I don't know. If you guys know something that I'm missing here, leave a comment and tell me. But I just don't get it. I just don't think they're all that necessary anymore. So I will be selling stimpaks to merchants at every chance I get. Now, all right. Now that that's done, we can move on. We can put all my armor back on and hopefully... I wonder if I should leave these behind, guys. That's a pound and a half of weight that I'm... okay. Alright. I have to remember that these are here, though. I do not want to forget them. Given that it is a long road ahead, and we are going to be picking up all kinds of things. Maybe we should leave the dog meat behind as well. Yep. Why not? We can always come back here later. If we need some more food. Okay. So, that's where we need to go. So, I suppose we'll just, you know, cut across the railway tracks. That can't go bad, right? Nah, we'll be fine. We don't need to follow the roads. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Okay, maybe I should be a little bit stealthy.